The mission of Community Grown Gardens is to provide inclusive education opportunities, to engage community, and to address food insecurities through year-round urban agriculture.
My brother and I started this project about 7 years ago. This house is located on Groseal, Michigan, which is an island in the Detroit River between the United States and Canada.
I met Danielle West with Community Grown Garden at a Rotary Club meeting, and we were talking about food securities and her efforts with STEM outreach, and it really intrigued me. One of the issues they had is that they didn't have any power, and this is what we do.
HDR has a very large energy program, and this allows us to bring that expertise right into our local Michigan communities that we live and work in.
This grant is going to help us fund the installation of power, both traditional and solar. In addition, it's going to supply some electrical equipment that's going to help us in terms of better functioning in growing and in teaching.
I have been volunteering for the community gardens start a few months. I have a deep interest in this community project Grow in itself, because it very much relates to the projects that I'm doing on a day-to-day basis. And I feel like doing this project, I will be helping the community in a much better way.
It's going to help us produce more food in the small space that we have. But most importantly, it's going to help us teach others about sustainable agriculture.
I feel good about the fact that people can learn the value of plants in their lives, how to grow them, and how to feed themselves.
And to bring it to our local community, to Michigan, and see the impact of what this does in our local community and the STEM outreach that's going to come out of it. And the sustainability impact is just priceless.
The involvement with HDR, with our project, is going to add a new dimension. It's going to give us more chapters to teach the students in the community. Thank you, HDR Foundation.